LSD works by mimicking serotonin and binding to the same receptor sites in the brain. LSD has a higher affinity for the 5-HT receptors than serotonin. This means the presence of LSD takes priority and prevents serotonin from sending neural messages. This process is what scientists believe caused the visual hallucinations and bodily effects. Although the precise mechanism of action is currently unknown, this means scientists really don't know how LSD works exactly. UK researchers used functional magnetic resonance imaging to study the live brain activity of 30 hallucinogen users. They found the brain regions that are responsible for constraining consciousness are turned off, giving birth to a free flow of thought. The psychedelic used for the study was psilocybin mushrooms, which is a tryptamine. LSD is also in the tryptamine family and is believed to produce similar results. LSD is non-toxic and non-addictive. The median lethal dose where 50% of users die for humans has never been reached. This means no one has ever died directly as a result of consuming LSD. The LD50 is predicted to be roughly 12,000 micrograms. Success to LSD. Steve Jobs, the creator of Apple, has said it was one of the three most important experiences in his entire life.